our administration will respect the independence of all institutions of governance, and there will be no time that the criminal justice system will be used to manipulate the politics of our nation. And the criminal justice system should not be used to intimidate or blackmail or threaten leaders. Those who want to compete with us, they should compete with us on ideas and on a plan. They should not use the criminal justice system to threaten our supporters or to blackmail those who want to work with the hustler nation. It just demonstrates that they have no plan. They have no clue where they want to take this nation. And I want to commit to the people of Kenya that the criminal justice system under our administration will be used to fight corruption and fight crime. We shall not be used to fight our political opponents. Tunaelewana? Let me repeat for the avoidance of doubt. I am saying, under our administration, the criminal justice system will be used to fight crime, to fight corruption, and it will never be used to fight our political competitors. We will go to the people of Kenya with a plan, with our manifesto, and we will sell it to the people of Kenya. I want to encourage our competitors, stop using the criminal justice system to intimidate our supporters. Look for a plan, look for a manifesto, sell to the people of Kenya. The people of Kenya are intelligent. They will be able to make choices. Tunaelewana? Kwa sababu hawa watu wengi, magavana hawa wako na shida. Kwa sababu wakisemekana wanaungana na Hustler Nation, wanaletewa DCI, wanaletewa ESCC, wanaletewa makesi, na ni makesi ya bure, makesi ya siasa. Mimi nataka niwaambie ndugu zetu, wacheni kutumia mambo ya ufisadi kuendesha mambo ya siasa. Tafuteni sera, tafuteni candidate na mupange chama yenu, tukutane kwa wananchi. Wananchi hawa wako na akili, wataamua.